to the educated eyes of the awakening. The knowledge exists in those who have navigated the inspiration of universal contemplation. A simplicity of distractions have manifested and many eyes are willfully distracting themselves. In fact, the masses of crowds are always seeking distraction. We are living in the age of recorded information and history is written in real time. As this moment unfolds, we will see the connection established. We will see the established moment reflected again in the eyes of the beholder, in the hearts of the willful distribution of personalized distraction. The event of awakening will be subtle and secret. It will happen as a manifestation of whispers in dark alleyways and conversations between strangers manifesting themselves in the blink of an eye or the momentum of a simple glance of communication made in the simplest of quantum recognition, so small they might hardly be said to have happened at all, yet the moment itself having had taken place will set into motion the momentum needed to send humanity into the golden age of the awakening. 0010110 dreams that happen in the blink of an eye's downloads of information connection in the light of the human brain, and you might see it, and you might be the art of manifestation in the rightful connection of the words on the screen and the ideas made possible in between the space that fulfills the connection of words, and that is the essence of the divine free will, the connection of the shift of energy. We might see it in the new, and we have seen it in the old, and who are we to pretend we might be worthy? Who are we to see ourselves as worthy of the energy we stand to inherit from this divine happening, as we stand on the shoulders of giants and we look into the eyes of the Lord Almighty, and we have this opportunity to spit into the eyes of creation itself, and in so doing see that spit fall back into our own faces, only to beg forgiveness while we are consumed by it and engulfed in its existence. Do you deliver any meaning from the words I say to you, my friend? Yes or no? You might think so, or you might in your life walk the path of existence and then realize in an instant the meaning of this message and come to understand what it was all about, and then question everything or nothing. What is 0010110, and why do we feel compelled to bring this pattern of words to the eyes of the blinded masses, and why would we seek to express the process of this exploration and take part in this happening hand in hand in the wake of the illusion we are faced with? I am just as impressionable as you are, and I can be tricked into believing up is down under the right circumstances, and so why do we all agree that we have come to connect on this level of this frequency in the context of the vibration of this gravity coming together, and can we see it can be expressed in the direction of up, of down, on or off, in or out, no or yes? Yes. Why would we spend time here and now with this energy here and now out of love for the guiding energy of humanity? The game had manifested us in this moment, and we will see what we have come to be and the connection in the consciousness of the totality of the infinite contemplation. Absolutely.